I'm in position, Pecky.
All right, man, we're coming to you. Take out the escort, but keep Derek's pal alive.
What's this jerk think he's doing? Hey, Mitch, can you find out what this guy's up to?
Hey, buddy, get this thing out of the road, will you?
I got a bad feeling.
Nico.
Officer down! Call the paramedics!
We got cops in the vicinity, Nico. Get rid of this attention, Nico. We don't want anyone after us while we're doing what we gotta do.
Alright, I'll try to lose these fucking cops.
This truck, they don't exactly blend in.
Okay, there's a car. Get in that vehicle, prisoner.
We've got rid of the unwanted attention. Now it's time for business. Get us to the cliffs in Leftwood.
Profanity, nudity, bestiality, polygamy, drug or alcohol use, nudity.
The cliffs of Leftwood, then.
Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn right! Somewhere the cops will never find me.
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys. Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it.
You'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, friend. Thank you.
Out you come, old boy.
The cliffs, the sea air. I really am free. I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Name Derek McCreary ring any bells? He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd rat him out? This is the last sunset you're ever going to see. Enjoy it. Nico, send him packing.
Aiden is dead.
That's the end of a chapter. I can close the book on a whole lot of my past now, Nico. Thanks. Maybe a clean break is in order. A fresh beginning.
Good luck to you. Working for a mafia family. They're scum.
Pegorino? They're not a family. Gravelli is the only man who can get what he needs done. He's in Shotland Medical Center. Tell him he was sent by a new woman.
A junkie walking through the twilight. I'm on my...
Hello. I'm a friend of Fields.
Nico Bellic. I know who you are, brother. You're after some money.
Just like everyone else in this city. What's your deal?
People come to me when they need something handled. I come to people like you when I need someone handled. Do you get me, brother?
I get you.
When you've taken care of something for me, call me on my cellular, but no specifics. Phil's good at that. I only talk business on a hard line. The target is in Alderney City. You're being relied on to eliminate it. Outside line.